Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, again, another slime day. I'm sorry. When I said there's gonna be like different days, like slime Sunday and stuff like that, like some slime Sunday and makeup Monday, I don't know if I'm gonna do that anymore. But yeah, but right now we're gonna be making slime. And so I got a new bottle. Need this one. So we got a new bottle. I got like 3 bottles, but I already halfway used the other one that I just put back. But we're doing the 3 ingredient challenge. Now, this was inspired by the 3 marker challenge. So basically, the glue and the activator is already out, because it's out. So I use my shaving cream as my activator because it just works better. But yeah, it does work as activator for some reason. So you have to choose 3 other ingredients besides the glue in the activator. So things that I chose was, hold on, let me get it. I chose this as one. This is perfume. Is to make it smell good. Twilight Woods. Just decided to use the Twilight Woods because I still have a whole bunch more of it. So, yeah. Or I might be using this one. And then we have another thing that I was gonna use, but then. Oh, there it is. Okay. So, either we're gonna use these. We're gonna use either these clear beads, but we're gonna be might be using beads. Might. So definitely the perfume. Definitely is it. Definitely huge yes. And then the second thing is over here. It's right here. Gotta grab it. It's highlighter. Letter, yes. I've been waiting to use this. Like, I haven't used it for anything. Like, it doesn't show up on my chalkboard. So, yeah. But this is just a regular Sharpie highlighter. But, so yeah, we're gonna be using these 2 things. Now, I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna be using these 2 definitely. And if 3 things now. I just thought of something. Lip gloss. Yeah, the reason why I said ew was because I'm a huge bean. Ooh. Cardi B. Oh, sorry. So, we have this in this as set aside. And also, of course, the bowl and something mixed with is also set out too. But. Grab one of my cups and a spoon. And like, I don't know what we're gonna do, but before we get on to like actually making the slime, first, before that, we have to drain the color out of the Sharpie marker. So what you wanna do is you wanna take something to pour water in. So, pour water in it. I'm gonna go get some water from the, and also, you do have to get water. Okay, so here we got the water. Might be too much, so now that's too less. Right. So, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
So now we got that. So I'm just gonna move everything out of the way. And then what we do is we take our highlighter and then we just soak it in there. Like after you're done like making the slime, you like tap on the highlighter, like color your slime a little. But I just really like this way instead. Yeah, but before we add the activator, then we'll add the water. So yeah, and then so first you wanna pour in your glue. Adding 2 squirts. So it's up to like right here. Yeah, it's up to right there. Next, we're gonna add my Twilight Woods. This may be really, really strong to the glue because there's barely even any glue. I added mostly. But just want to mix it in. So yeah, like I said earlier in the video, I said that we're gonna do, I'm kinda made it up, but this is a 3-ingredient challenge. I don't know if any YouTubers that make slime have done this. I don't know if they have. So it pretty much still smells like glue, so I'm just gonna add a slight bit more. It's a little bit too much, so I think we're good right there. Then again, keep mixing it in. Now after I mix this in, it actually might have a really, really strong scent. So, who knows? So you just want to really, really mix it in. It looks slightly pinkish. That's about to change right now. So we're gonna add a whole bunch of lip gloss right now. Be careful. Always said that you'd be careful. Don't you just love the song Be Careful when you get married? You okay? So, we're doing this one. Oh yeah. Finally, some is coming out of this one. I mean, but I still have a whole bunch. Ew. Okay, sorry. This is so tiny. Like, there's still kind of like a lot. I completely told them that I was about to film and they still be all loud. But shoot, this one is clear and it's kind of glittery. It smells good, so I'm not gonna waste all of this one. Well, it's not wasting, but actually it kind of is, but it kind of isn't. Like, who else enjoys the nice weather outside today? Okay, so yep, there we go. We got that, and then we're just going to really, really nicely, and you have to really well mix in. The plus, because actually it's kind of solid, really not that solid, but it's kind of like solid, although it's still kind of a gloss. Okay, so it's really kind of pink, but then again, so there's the highlighter water, and then there's the slime. It's kind of thick. You see that fallen? Looks really thick. It looks like it's going to be pigmented, but I don't know. After we add this to this, we don't know what's gonna happen. But yeah, we don't know what's gonna happen. Then again, we're gonna add. It smells like highlighter. It smells like highlighter. But yeah, I don't know how well the lip gloss is gonna go with the water, and actually, I think it might make my slime more liquidy than what it was. I'm gonna end up having to add a lot of activator to this. Okay, so now we're gonna add some my activator now. Actually, yes, my activator is foaming soap. Now, if these don't work, then I'm probably gonna get out my handy dandy borax. And get out my handy dandy water and probably get in there and start mixing and making real activator. But if this wants to work, I'd be happy so I don't have to do the extra work, because we're not extra. Now, if this video cuts off, I'm probably gonna finish it and go from like where we ended. And so right now it's really, really fluffy. Top is just shaving foam right now. Right now I'm trying, so I literally have to okay, so I actually might have to get my borax and water activator. Oh my god. Okay, so this would definitely tell a fail. Now, we all know that fails on this channel are far from slime. Because I've already had like two fails on this channel. Probably not, but I think that I might have more fails than just one. Just saying. And I mean, the shaving cream on my hands doesn't feel that nice. So I think I'm gonna get like some napkins and like wipe this on my hands. But yeah. So thank you for watching my awesomely awesome fail to create three ingredient slime. Ha ha ha. Yeah, but thank you for watching to fail my three ingredient slime. Thank you. Just thank you for watching, honestly. But yeah, just thank you for watching. So subscribe down below and turn on that bell to get notified every time I post. And once you subscribe and turn on that bell, you'll get a notification shout out. Now, Leah, and also if you comment, you'll also get a shout out as well. So shout outs go to Julia Cook. Thank you for commenting. And also goes out to Leah for subscribing to my channel. But yeah, we're just gonna probably stay here until I get my hands washed. But yeah, thank you for watching. And we'll see you guys next time I probably post. Yeah, but next time I post, it'll probably later today. I just love washing this on my hands, but like it'll probably be later today, if not very later. But so bye guys.